No one wears pocket watches anymore. He always had his thumb and index finger in his watch pocket, trying to hold time still. It was his prized possession, and he held it lovingly, stroked it constantly, chanting to ease its burden of knowing the exact size of tomorrow.